In 2004, there appeared on the internet the allegedly true story of a man in Sweden who had encountered and spoken with an intelligent non-human being, reptilian in appearance. The creature claimed it lived in the colony deep underground. The lengthy interview with this creature came to be known as the Lacerta Files. Rumors exist of inhuman creatures like these and colonies of humans, Lemurian for example, living underground. Please describe any intelligent entities, human or inhuman, secretly living underground or in the interior of the earth.
Understand there are such people, humans and influences such as that that would be under the ground. There are beasts and there are humans. Some live by choice. But to the question, there is a question of a whole race of people that would live underground. This would not be evidenced here as we would see it. There would be small factions or groups of people for their own choice who would prefer to live in caves and underground homes even now. But we do not find here a race of non-human beings or extraterrestrials living underground direction.